from undimensioned spheres, the old ones swept down to primal earth, and beneath their mighty tread all creation bowed. In their multitudes they bred and spawned abominations, which flew or flopped or crept into earth's every pore. Wantonly they trod dark ways, cavorting in the steaming fens of the new-made land, until all the planet had known the touch of the Old One's hand. The elder gods did gaze. Across the ravaged earth, these ancient gods waged war, and the old ones were imprisoned or locked in deathless doom, not in the spaces known to men, but in the angles in between. Earth has known them once and will know of them once more. Now they lie sleeping in their tombs, but when constellations turn with the passing of strange eons, the old ones shall return.